What up? It's the Trooper, Trooper Thursday, most fun day of poker on the of the week. Is that what I wanted to say? I'm in a hurry. Let's go. Garcia, I know that. I didn't know if you wanted all your info out there.
Oh,
he lives at 321.
Shout out to all my friends and family back in Denver, Colorado. And
yeah.
Just came out to Vegas to meet the Trooper live. Big fan of his vlog.
Big flan.
Yeah, big fan.
I don't like flan. Flan, flan, I don't like it.
Thank you, Trooper.
Thanks.
Here we go. No, we annoy Aaron Jones.
Nice. It says KFC versus the Patriots and the Falcons.
My banging lock for today. Two-team teaser. Take the Patriots and the over. 6-point teaser. Patriots and the over. Tease down the Patriots to a half point. And the over to 41. And my college basketball five-star lock of the week, the Wyoming Cowboys to beat the Washington Huskies. Lock it in.
Why do you have a mask only for your second chin? You need one for the rest of your face.
I do not have a second chin, officially.
You know how they say you're not supposed to film yourself committing crimes? I refuse to wear my mask properly tonight, so I might as well. I'm going to put this on Facebook and they're going to come after me. Fauci and his goons are going to come after me. No, listen. Here's what we do, right? We make a coin. We make our own cryptocurrency and we call it. You ready for this? 8-Bitcoin. What? You know, like 8-bit music?
8-bit?
Like video game music?
8-bit coins,
yeah.
And make it look all pixelated.
Make it look, no, make it look just like Bitcoin. That way we can rip off all
I got questions.
All the old folks.
Yeah. All right, so I'm waking up with Pocket Queens here.
Raised it up.
You're supposed to say everything except that.
Watch your turn over, Queens. He's got it.
So he said he had Pocket Queens, so we're going to call.
So Penn is calling my Pocket Queens.
Yep. And that means he's got. We also got a friend down
kings,
there.
This is gonna be the worst footage for you, by the way, for the whole night.
I can only imagine having to edit this shit now.
Uh-oh.
Can you hear me, Bill?
Four, five, six, seven, eight. Made it on the river.
Yep.
That's great footage right there.
Yeah.
That's. Sorry, I ruined the vlog.
Want to hear something funny?
Sure.
I haven't eaten yet today.
You haven't eaten yet? What a man would you?
It's true.
Oh, jeez. Let me take care of you.
All right, take
let
care.
Me take care of you, Tim.
Right, so here we go. We got cheese curds.
Tom, you're insane.
Oh, this is good stuff,
I
tell you.
I'm from Wisconsin bringing the shit.
These you're are insane, Tom.
Cheese curds here for you. Look at that. So, lots of cheese curds. Here is pepper jack beef sticks right here. And here is jalapeno beef sticks.
Those are hot.
Jalapeno barbecue.
They're hot.
And then my cousin Roger.
Roger. Roger, what's the matter with him?
So
I met Roger before. I met Roger before.
Yes,
I know.
What Roger did is
Roger, do you want to be on this video or no?
Don't matter to him. Some really unique sausage products from Johnsonville.
Look at that.
This is. They don't sell this in the store from our understanding. Digital taco meat. And then they have these are sausage strips like bacon.
Cut like bacon.
Yes.
Oh, that looks
good. Of course.
Good.
This is not, I believe this is not in the store either. This is only available at Johnsonville up in Sheboygan, Wisconsin. So you gotta try these.
Wow.
So I want a food review from you of how you like these products.
You know what I just got too?
What?
A smokeless grill.
Oh, good man. See?
Can you cook this shit on a smokeless grill?
It'll be really good. You're gonna love it. For brick cheese?
Yeah, brick cheese.
And then in here, some brats. You got pepper jack in here, jalapeno brats, and regular brats.
Crazy, Tom.
So you can put these in the freezer. You can put these in the freezer.
Yeah.
And they'll stay good and fresh. Even they may turn a little gray, but that's okay.
Oh, I can remember Jose.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jose.
Yeah, no problem, man.
It's been a while. It's been a while since I got a Starbucks mug. Bolivia. Jose from Bolivia.
That's right.
Forget that mask. New sparkly pops.
Al.
No.
Hey, Al.
Look at these shoes. Look at them.
So I have
blogging.
Pocket Queens and Sands.
Got some blogging going.
I'm not even recording.
Oh, wow, man. No way. That was worth it. No way.
Who's in it? Three people are. Yeah. That's the New York rudeness.
Wait. Which part?
I would like to wager one cheese curd.
I will wager you one cow pie.
Oh, Lord.
I think I got a keto.
I'm actually going to fold, and I'm not going to waste this.
You wanted it?
All right.
Recorded.
I really don't think it's time to leave yet, Al. You're not going to Arizona, are you?
I am going to Arizona.
Right now?
No. In the morning.
You want to tell us all where we can find you tonight around 1 a.m.? I'm just kidding. Don't do it. Don't fall asleep before you say what you want
to
say.
You down for the karaoke?
Oh, no. Sure. Do you want to?
Kids get to do karaoke.
You ready?
Kid.
I'm known for
all right.
Sorry.
I told him.
Shout out to the trooper. The trooper.
They had no idea what I was
Thank you for inviting me.
I don't even know who Rolls Royce is.
Come thanks on. To.
No, that's
Oz,
car washes.
That part of Dom.
No,
thanks to Sun Christian,
really?
Home Alone, in the UK.
No way, I didn't know that.
And special thanks to all the Abbott fam. Miss you lots. Bonjour from MJ in Vegas. Thank you, man.
All right, your turn.
MJ!
Okay, shuttle back home from Oliver.
What's up, Jordan? Trooper 97. We have the cash game in Vegas. First time in the game. It's a great game. Met some great people. Thanks to the wife back home taking care of the babies. Let's make some money, baby.
There you go. Thanks, Oliver. Any comments?
And I just want to say, hello to my wife, Amanda. Love you.
Beautiful.
You're the
best. Hello, Amanda. Any comments down there from C2?
Hi, Daryl from Fairmont, West Virginia.
Okay, West Virginia in the house.
Yeah,
West Virginia in the house.
I'm from Paramount, California.
California.
Paramount.
Leighton from the UK. Just like to say hello to Alex, Lacey, and King.
Awesome. Thanks. No problem at all.
These two should really get a room.
Yeah, they're going to get a room. Now listen to this. This is what an argument is between a couple. Right here.
Run the tape back. Run the fucking tape back.
When you commit to
in the bowl. The bottom board.
This is the family channel, guys. We don't swear on this channel.
I bet you $100 right now.
Oh, Mark.
Hey, where's the king of Bakersfield?
Please be careful. No, we can't afford to pay on your
bill. We're kidding, right?
It's an additional
$81.
It's an additional $81. Additional $81.
The bottom, you were ahead, but
it's an additional 81.
You did block in the zone, the flush was blocked on the top, too.
Why?
Because there was a heart on the top.
One heart!
It's a poker.
Oh, the pocket.
You tap it, you tap it, and it'll focus. You see? You tap it like that. Don't wink at him. Don't wink at him.
Did you hear about this vlogger, the other me? Have you ever heard of that guy?
Yeah.
He got arrested on Fremont Street. So what happened was he was doing a live feed.
Don't hold. I want you to call.
He's phoning.
You're winning, though. Yeah, you are. It's a straight plus draw and a pair. Oh! Don't put that on YouTube.
It seems.
I should have slowed down.
Did you see what came?
Good fold. That was a better fold than the other one.
Don't show it.
What came?
Don't show me. It's going to hurt.
Show it.
Oh!
There you go.
You can't drop it without saying anything because I can come across this line anytime I want. Otherwise, it's an angle. You cannot drop it.
This is how.
He dropped it.
Hush.
He dropped.
You're making up shit. You sound like the prosecutor.
There was a gap. There was a gap in him cutting.
You saw what I did.
There was a.
How long have you been dealing with that?
There was a small gap. He dropped the three. Dealing? There was a small gap. Jason, it wasn't like instant.
Jason, listen. That's the way.
Boom.
Action.
Well, kids, put it in the books. Let me see, I lost. How much did I lose? $63, down $63 for the night, but we had the most fun, as you can see in the video. We had the most fun. So, what more can we ask for? I'm beat, I stayed an extra hour tonight. It's like 1:30 a.m. now. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. You know what I need for the drive home? A damn sparkly pop, and I ain't got none. I'll see you next time.